forward knee drive. With the help of this drill, you will be able to balance your body perfectly. You will start this drill with your jumping leg. For example, if you are a right hand bowler, you will start this drill with your left leg. After delivering the ball, concentrate on your back leg for forward knee drive. Upper body drill. Drill number 1. With the help of this drill, you can improve your bowling release. How to perform this drill? Sit in this position and concentrate on your release. Finish. Your hand follow through after releasing the ball. Drill number 2. This drill will improve your coordination of bowling and non-bowling hand. How to perform this drill? Sit in this position. Perform this drill. Sit in this position. Keep one ball in your bowling hand and one ball in your non-bowling hand. Release the both balls in same time.